Hello, my name is Christophe Leving. I'm Vice President of Engineering for Four Winds. Welcome in the plant, that's where we build boats. Today I'm going to present you the new Four Winds V275. The evolution of our line, very evident on all our products. You take the 210, the 230, the 260, and now the 275. Big hull, small decks, a lot of space in the cockpit, a boat that have a strong characters, ready for big seas. Every Four Winds boats are equipped with the best ladder of the market. You can open the storage and close the door. Then you have a very long four-step ladder. Three elements, the length, the angle, and the large steps. We can transform these seats very quickly and very easily as a back seats. At the same time, you move up forward a little bit, you bend this one, and suddenly you have a sun pad. Something very important, look at this girder system. You will find that in every new Four Winds, all the new products have been designed to drain away the water. You have a big girder system over there, and another very big one under the engine room. You remember the concept of a la carte boat. This is a good example. This cockpit galley can be designed the way you want. The Corian is available. The TVs are options that can be used inside and outside. The fridge is viable. Basically, we are going to build the boat the way the customer wants it. Something I'm very pleased and proud about these boats. Look at that. It's a one level floor cockpit. So you don't have steps to go in and out and so on. It's very simple, very safe. It's one level from the captain chair to the back of the boat. I am in the same level. The helm lounge is studied to be big enough for two, probably three small people. And then here I can drive the boat and I am still with my guest. The helm designs, rich feeling with these beautiful white stitches, very big thread. That's a very important element for a design approach. It's black, so you avoid reflection in a windshield. Look at this environment. I'm very comfortable. I have just enough headroom to drive the boats, and we made these big and huge steps. Very large, very easy to access the deck. Acrylic glued process bring the light of outside into the cabin. You also have some ventilation integrated on that concept. We have this skylight. You remember again, outside in the cockpit, now on the deck. A beautiful skylight, well integrated using automotive technology. This beautiful windshield, curved, compound curved in three dimensions. As an option, you have this very nice windlass system and anchoring system. Safety for the chain. You've got these switches you can close and a great access to the chain and the rope. We have these beautiful seats. Look at the details on the stitches. The same approach than our dash. This warm brown element ground the seating and make it look warm and comfortable. We are using this optional floor in bamboo, real wood. And you have these beautiful windows. So we bring, as you know, the light from outside, inside. We have the breakfast centers, which is basically a complete kitchen equipped with hot plate, sink, fridge, microwave, and more storage. Look at that, full headroom. That's one of the only boats in this category that have such a well-equipped compartment. You have some storage and shelf over there, a large storage under the sink, a built-in sink with Corian, and you have this toilet system. We have a very large bed, the size of a queen mattress. We have good ergonomics with sitting headroom, and I think something very important, we have ventilations built in, a large window, so you don't feel claustrophobic at all. It's very pleasant, in fact. All right, that's it. I hope you appreciate the presentation. This boat is, as you know, designed to be inside, designed to be outside in the cockpit, designed to have fun. Enjoy. Thank you.